I am Saeed Reitus, an educator at Portland High School. I run the cadet marching drill at the school as well as in the Western Cape. I have a passion for teaching and a passion for learners in their development. Teaching in this plain and important itself, there are many challenges.
The impacts of gangster activity on our kids is, I think, a major factor.
There were complete turnarounds in certain individuals that we have currently in our Western Promise team, also in our school team. Learners that were delinquent, learners that were bunking, staying absent, fights at school, fights outside of school, all those kind of things, they were complete turnarounds once they started getting into our program.
My name is Daniel Erasmus. I go to Portland Hoër School. I am a drummer by the Western Provincial Marching Squad. I got this squad to join to get better people. I was on the other path, eindelijk on the verkeerde path. Yesterday, I took a tea, and I took me on the right path.
I go van drummer.
I just can't stop drumming anymore.
4 years ago, it started as a life orientation program, and then, exactly about less than a month, you could immediately see the difference in our school where discipline is concerned.
Dat laat me baie opgewonden voel. Ik heb hier een probleem hier bij jullie van dat is mijn leven.
My parents is very glad that I don't bring trouble to the house anymore. Glad that they just took me away from the streets to bring me to the Western Province squad that keep me out of trouble.
Our aim is to turn them into future leaders, model citizens, and positive role models.
These are South African heroes,